Today, we're looking at the four most common types of plumbing pipes: PVC, copper, PEX, and galvanized steel. Whether you're installing a new plumbing system or replacing an old one, it's crucial to consider the key factors involved in selecting plumbing pipes. The cost per foot determines what type of pipe is financially feasible for the entire scope of a project. A general cost range spans from about 50 cents to $15 per foot, depending on the type of material used. Durability is another critical factor. You want pipes that can stand the test of time. Temperature and pressure ratings are equally important, as they determine how well the pipes can handle varying climates and water pressures. Additionally, ease of installation can save time and labor costs, especially important for DIY projects. Finally, the intended applications, whether for drinking water, wastewater, or heating systems, will guide your choice to ensure compatibility and efficiency. Let's break down how each pipe type measures up against these criteria. A major advantage of PVC is its resistance to corrosion, which makes it an excellent choice for sewage lines and outdoor plumbing. It's lightweight and easy to work with, which simplifies installation. However, PVC is not suitable for hot water systems, as it can warp or melt under high temperatures. Next up, copper. Copper pipes are well regarded for their longevity and reliability. They are resistant to corrosion and do not contaminate water, which is why they have been a staple in plumbing for decades. Copper's antibacterial properties and ability to withstand high temperatures make it ideal for both hot and cold water lines. The main drawback of copper piping is its cost, which is significantly higher than alternatives like PVC or PEX. Additionally, copper pipes require soldering for installation, which demands a certain level of skill and equipment. Moving on to PEX or cross-linked polyethylene. This type of pipe has become increasingly popular due to its flexibility and ease of installation. PEX is resistant to scale and chlorine, which helps maintain water quality and reduces maintenance needs. It can be snaked into walls easily, making it ideal for retrofitting in existing homes. However, PEX is sensitive to UV light, which limits its use to indoor applications. Some users also have concerns about the potential health impacts of the chemicals used in its manufacture and the taste of water delivered through PEX pipes. Lastly, galvanized steel. Galvanized steel pipes are known for their durability and strength, which make them suitable for high-pressure applications and large industrial projects. They were once the standard in residential plumbing for their ability to withstand high pressures and temperatures. On the downside, galvanized pipes are susceptible to rust and corrosion over time, particularly if the galvanizing layer wears off. This can lead to reduced water flow and water contamination, making them less ideal for use in drinking water lines. They are also heavier and more difficult to work with compared to other types of plumbing pipes. Whether you choose PVC, copper, PEX, or galvanized steel, each has its strengths and limitations. Consult with a plumbing professional to ensure you select the best type for your project. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell to stay updated on all our expert tips and tutorials.